made only one entry into this abandoned C warehouse on Milwaukee's east side. Even though mostly empty, there was still a ton of mechanical equipment just abandoned here, from switches and levers to motors and pulleys. There was even an old bosun's chair hanging from a fraying turn-of-the-century rope into a dark abyss that used to be a seed silo.